Man, I just woke up, fell asleep in my clothes. I was so tired. Had a busy day yesterday, and today I find out I have nothing to do, so I'm gonna create some stuff. Meantime, I'm sitting here eating my cereal. You can't see it. Let me show you guys. I already ate it, so you don't need to see it anyway. I'm eating my cereal. I'm just gonna sit here and drink my coffee. Ooh, and get into this day. But trying to figure out what to do. So I think I'm gonna go visit my mom. That's always fun. Alright, so before I go out and visit my mom, I do have some personal work that I have to do for our business. And so I have to go ahead and do that first. So once I go ahead and do that, I'm gonna get in the car and I'm gonna go to mom. But before I do that, I wanted to go ahead and tell you guys about Tubi TV. I love Tubi TV because it's got some great movies on there, and a lot of my friends got movies on there. So I want you guys to check out 17 Days. What? All right, I'm gonna finish my work. I'll be back. We're gonna get in the car. I'm going to go visit my mama. Okay. So I am on the road and I am headed to my mama's house. I just called her up. She stopped at Lowe's, so you know she's trying to create or build something. So I'm sure we'll figure that out once we get to her house and everything. So anyway, you know, I think I talked about this before, so I'll go ahead and talk about it again. This is for people who suffer depression or anxiety. You know, I suffer from depression and I suffer from anxiety, and I was told it was kind of all in one type of deal, so I don't know. But anyway, folks who suffer from depression and anxiety, get up and move. It doesn't matter what you do. If you are a writer, start writing. If you are a singer, get in there and start making up some songs and singing. You're a dancer, dance. If you just like to walk around the neighborhood, walk around the neighborhood. But get up and do something, because if you stay in the same area, you know, matter of fact, I think I don't went the wrong way. I sure did. So, guys, let me turn around and I'll be right back, okay? All right. All right, guys, so I'm so used to coming out and turning, you know, the way that I turn, because I usually go up to go get my food, shopping, and stuff like that, and I forget I'm going to my mama's house first, so, yeah, I had to turn around. So, anyway, we were talking about depression, so I'm just saying, just get up and move. I suffer from that, and I notice when I'm in the house, I tend to like things to be a little bit dark, because, you know, I also get migraine headaches. Boy, I got it all. But anyway, hold on, guys. Okay, guys, so listen, I was turning the wrong way completely. I'm used to turning a different way and everything. So basically, I had to turn around. I'm used to going shopping, getting my food that way. It's just around the corner. And mom is completely different way. So anyway, I was talking about depression. And one thing about depression, you know, you got to get up and move. You know, it doesn't matter what you're doing. Get out, get some bee sunshine. For me, I suffer from depression, like, majorly. And, you know, and I find myself, when I really start getting into that mood, you know, my dad would call it a funk. You're getting into a funk. But when I start getting into that move, I just get up and I move and I start doing some other stuff. So that's why, one of the reasons why I decided to go visit my mom. She's a very exciting person. And if she wasn't my mom, she would still be my friend. I would just love her to death, because she's snazzy. She's snappy in what she says. She's very creative. You know, I think that's where I get my creativity from. And she's just, you know, she's mom. She's my mom. So anyway, off to mom's house. Let's go. Yep. I made it to my mama's house, and of course, she got a couple of stuff that she done bought from where? Lowe's?
Yes.
She bought some stuff from Lowe's. So, what were you saying this for?
This is for painting.
Oh, what are you going to paint?
I saw this on one of the shows that I watched, Carolyn,
And I'll get her name for you guys. But she, I seen her paint a whole room with this one thing. And it actually paints, and you don't, it actually adheres to, it might have been paint too.
Oh, wow. But she.
I got this because.
You got to get that real expensive paint.
Yeah. Because soon I'll be doing the walls.
Mm-hmm.
You know, already have the.
She's going to do the walls over there.
Plus, I went and bought these chairs. You know, they come, we have to open them up and put them together. And I'm like, what the hell? They're like little baby chairs.
Oh, wow.
So what I did is I bought this. And I'm going to put them on the end. That's going to look different. Now, we'll see how it comes out.
Hmm.
I also bought the stain.
Oh, yeah. I was wondering what you got that for.
Yeah, golden oak. Because I do like the oak color.
So did you match it to this? Because it looks like you was matching it to this.
No. We left it out. We were supposed to put it away.
Oh.
It was for cheese. Oh, that we did, no. But yeah. Let me see, I'm getting ready.
Yeah, I see you're getting ready for the fest of the holidays. Mm-hmm. Where are you gonna put your tree, Mom?
Well, everything's gonna go opposite. Like this, that the blue couch is gonna come over here.
Oh, she's gonna move the
tree. Gonna go in that corner.
Oh, okay.
And these two chairs are gonna go on
each side of the tree.
Yeah.
Okay, that works.
I already booked it up in my head.
Mm-hmm.
Only thing I'm not used to is when we were younger, we always had a tree in the window so people could see the lights.
Oh, yeah.
There is no front windows in this door.
No, you just have the back. See? Well, you can't really see. That's the backyard.
Mm-hmm.
There are windows. It's the
exit. And I've repainted that, this thing over.
Yeah, I see that. It was white, and it looks good because it kind of blends it.
Blends in. So with the white, see, I'm doing everything. I know the colors are dark, but the colors are dark that I'm doing because I'm doing a white wall.
Mm-hmm.
With the white wall, everything is going to come together.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. I'll be able to do that.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're here, and you said what were you doing? I saw her over here, like, doing some major cutting some potatoes and stuff like that.
So we're going to do a few meal preps. This one is going to be roasted potatoes with chicken and veggies. And then we're going to do a whole different pasta dish that's like seafood pasta.
Ooh. Wow.
Yeah. I don't cook every day, but if I cook, it's for a few days.
That's what I'm saying. I need to see seafood pasta. Oh, delicioso. Yo, so now we're going to sit down and eat. It's delicious. I got to show you guys. We have a little bit of everything. She's making pasta. She has some chicken and some, oh my God, potatoes. It's delicious. Look at this. Doesn't that look good?
It's very good.
Look at the cook. Look at the cook. She's taking an Instagram. And it looks good. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Delicioso!